Voilà, nous sommes le vendredi 18 janvier 2013. Nous sommes en direct de la classe de Misterdi et les élèves aujourd'hui vont vous présenter le texte Christmas Story qu'ils ont appris par cœur. Vas-y, Ethan.
Misterdi presents a learning video in English for his French pupils. A Christmas Story. Merry Christmas. Look. Listen. Are you ready, boys and girls?
Yes!
Here we go. Merry Christmas.
December 24th, tonight is Christmas Eve.
8 o'clock.
Amy is bringing home a Christmas tree with her father.
9 o'clock.
Elves are making toys in Santa's factory.
10 o'clock.
Amy's mother is decorating the Christmas tree. She is putting up a star at the top.
5 o'clock p.m.
And Amy is hanging up a Christmas stocking on the chimney.
6 o'clock.
Christmas lights are glowing on Amy's house.
7 o'clock.
There's a wreath on the door.
8 o'clock.
Children in the street are singing, "We wish you a Merry Christmas."
9 o'clock.
Lovers are about to kiss under the mistletoe.
10 o'clock.
Now it's Christmas dinner time.
Grandma has cooked a Christmas pudding.
11 o'clock.
Kids are opening crackers. Bang!
Midnight.
Midnight, Santa is shaking knees before going with his sleigh.
Midnight.
Children are sleeping.
1 o'clock.
Rudolph is pulling Santa's sled.
2 o'clock.
Santa's head flying across blue sky.
3 o'clock.
Santa Claus is delivering presents around the room.
4 o'clock.
Now Santa is eating mince pies and drinking a glass of cherry in Amy's house.
5 o'clock.
At least Santa is flying back to North Pole.
9 o'clock in the morning.
In the morning, Amy's brothers are opening the presents.
9 o'clock.
Amy Peter is about to open a present.
And 9 o'clock.
And Amy is wishing you
a Merry Christmas to everyone.